Is it goat cheese or goat's cheese? Either way, I want the balls.
I think Catherine's been watching too much Vanderpump. One simple trick to make this recipe a success, you gotta double bread your balls. flour, egg wash, and then into the breadcrumbs. Refrigerate for 24 hours, fry it until golden brown and delicious. Let's keep things healthy with a little curly endive, radish, extra virgin olive oil, and lemon. Oh my stars, what a beauty.
Mmm, that's delicious.